put all your trust in the hands of